YouTube. Welcome back to the reaction box where you pick the video and I put it inside the box and react to. Now we about to hop back into Tupac, man, from the Thug Life album, Straight Ballin'. I thought I did this, but nah, I ain't do this, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna hold y'all. I don't do that shit no more. Let's get it, let's go. Tupac, man, Straight Ballin'. Highly requested.
I wouldn't share the definition of ballin' with you white folks, but now...
Fuck you.
I'm up for the same ground, I'm gonna get the rock, little bad motherfucker with a pocket full of rock. Turn it over in the bag,
pocket full of rock. Never take the game from him. And listen to me, man. When I say everything that dude say is true, everything he say he did it. You know what I'm saying, man? He was so that. Kilo, man, I'm telling you, man, everything is true, man. No wishful thinking, man. God damn it, Pop. But yeah, man, y'all see why that man number one on my channel, man, for real, man, that motherfucker, boy.
I need money in the major way, time to fuck my B.I.
Getting paid.
But the motherfuckers calling, but me and my motherfucking thug niggas, we straight calling. It's the problem, y'all know that. Don't let him see you cry. Try your eyes, young nigga, time to do it now. I my block. Ain't no time for a nigga to even cop some shit. Now I see the motherfucker beat pain at point blank range, cause I'm slapping on the game. Ain't no damn thing changed. Shaking your dice, can't hold him if you can't stand pain. Better hold him. Cause ain't no telling what you might roll. You might throw Jack's days from the site cold. Yeah. That's the nigga Mike to the bullets. We took the killer ball, got him. From a young G, we straight ballin'. Yeah, my motherfucker,
yeah. Straight ballin'.
You straight ballin'. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that smoke, son, nickel and dime. If you gon' do it, nigga.
Hey, hold on. That's important to say right there, what the fuck he just said. Listen to what he say in the background, man. I swear to God. I've been telling niggas this shit for years, man, like what he just said. If you gon' fucking do it, and I'm telling y'all motherfuckers out there on the corner right now, probably watching my video while you're on the corner selling dope, I'm telling you right now, man, if you go, and I don't condone this shit now. Ooh, I don't condone selling drugs now. But if you gon' do it, do the shit. Fuck that nickel and dime shit. That's my opinion, too. I got the same take on that shit what he just said. If you gon' be a drug dealer, be a fucking dealer. Other than that, man, fuck that nickel and dime shit. Listen.
Hold
up.
Do
it. Straight ballin'.
My niggas in the penitentiary. Low cut like a motherfucker when they mention me. Cause you fucking with the realest motherfucker ever born. And once again, it's home.
I swear to God, man, that dude right there's the greatest rapper of all time, man. That shit, man, hey, I'm about to get emotional in this motherfucker, man. That shit about to make my damn, man, I swear my eyes getting watery, man. I just listened to this dude, man. He's so fucking real, man. That shit bring tears to my eyes, man. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I can't even hold it back no more. That dude was so fucking dope and talented, like, man, just the realness, man. It reach out and touch you, man. I swear to God, this is crazy, man. Damn it.
I'm in the box. I'm busting on these bitches till they gone. Who the hell can you get to stop me? I'm in the project. All they don't get my posse. I keep my Glock copy, nigga, cause they all shady. I finally made it, now these jealous bitches trying to fade it.
Man.
I'm on the donut with my niggas watching gas stack. And I came up a long way from food stamps. And taking shit from the low like Gary Trent. I cut you baby, you can spray me, I'm all up in fire. What could I do when my trigger, I watch my nigga die? I'm representing to the police, giving devil slugs. I'm on the block, slaying drugs with the gang of thugs. And motherfucker, who can call it? And all motherfucking data.
Shit, it's crazy. It's crazy. Man, listen to me, man. That straight balling shit right there. Oh my God. I am about to go and fucking upload this shit immediately, man. Immediately following this video. I'm done. I don't want to record nothing else today. Just hearing that shit was enough. Like, God damn it, man. I'm glad I didn't upload a lot today. I uploaded one video today. And I'm going to upload this shit because I know this shit going to go to the moon. No doubt about it, man. That shit was fire, man. Good God Almighty. But I ain't going to hold y'all, man. But like I said, man, Tupac is the realest man, like, ever, man, ever. I can't say it enough. Even if I say it, just keep repeating the shit. I still ain't going to be able to say it enough, man. We are Pac, man. When he rap, it do something to you, man. You can feel the shit in your soul, man. I swear to God. And y'all real Pac fans know what I'm talking about, man. You can literally feel it in your soul, man, when he rapping. It's crazy, man. I mean, God in heaven know. Like, it's crazy. But like I said, man, I'm about to go upload it, man. Hey, get in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think about this song, too, man. I think this was some of his best work, man. I ain't never heard this song in my life. I listened to the lyrics, I broke them in my head, I called out some things, you know what I'm saying? Hey, man, I might have to do a wife remix on this one, just because I want to do it a fucking again, you know what I'm saying? And when she hears it, she probably going to be, I want to get her opinion on it too, man, the wife, because that shit was fire right there, man. And I noticed, like, back in the day, Tupac was doing, like, early on in his career, he was doing, like, 4-5 verses per song. Versus, like, rappers now do, like, 2 verses they rap by themselves, man, showing how less talented they are than Tupac was back in the day. You know what I'm saying? They do 2 verses. Problem did, like, 4 and 5 verses. One person. But, yeah, man, that's it for now. I'm just excited about this shit, man. I can't wait to y'all get this upload. I'm gonna holler at y'all tomorrow, man. Peace. The reaction gotta go. Literally gotta go. I'll holler at y'all.